Alright then, so what's good YouTube? Welcome back to a brand new video for me. So as you can see from the title, you're probably like, yo Rush, are you becoming a TikToker now? No, we ain't becoming a TikToker, you feel me? We just doing this. I would make videos on it, but look how easy it was. Like, you'll understand all of this in the video, in the TikToks that I'm about to show you. But like, we finna about becoming a TikTok for 3 days and seeing how it goes. Like, tell me if you guys want this to be a some kind of series or something. Like, get this video to 30 likes, or actually 50 likes, and I'll do a part two of this. Or if I'm bored out and have no videos like this, I'll just do a part two on my own. So like, I'll show you guys the first clip, that the first and second TikTok that I then. So as you can see, bro, like, this is the second day, because like, my finger didn't record my first day audio, so I had to redo everything. As you can see right here, this is the second day that I'm recording this. By the way, this video got 4,000 views, 4.4k. like, bro, I did not know people would like my channel like that. And then we got some comments, get an aim, bro. Like, I was like, sorry man, I'll get an aim. I was like, all of them were defenseless, didn't have guns, plus I could smack you in a 1v1. I was like, Goku solos. Bro, I do not know why these guys were commenting that. Like, bro, these guys legit stopped me first. If they're defenseless, they shouldn't be able to stop me. And then we got some stuff here. I did not expect it to blow up. Now I have to make a second one after this so I can keep my schedule. Alright, so I'm gonna play the one that I made today as well. So for the final day, essentially I couldn't, what happens, like, I couldn't do anything, bro. I was too busy playing the game called Real Life, yo. So like, for the second day, bro, but one of my other TikTok blew up. Like, it was the bear one. I did not expect that to blow up, you know, but somehow it did. And the other one The one where I just confronted that guy that said get an aim. So I had to take it, I had to take aim from someone. So I don't know who I took it from, but I still took it from someone. Anyways, but with the teddy bear one, someone actually duetted the video. Like, I don't know, you could actually watch a duet right now. But I don't know, I'll just pop up their TikTok on the screen right now. Well, like, that's cool, but like, I had to miss a day. Why did I have to miss a day of my schedule? Like, I had to schedule just 2 clips a day. That was fine with me, but I just had to miss that one day. So that, well, like, stupid audio. I don't know if that's enough, but I may as well just make another 2 TikToks so I can keep up the streak. You feel me? I don't want to just kill the channel like that since it's just getting views. Not the channel. What do you even call TikTok pages? What you call them, fan pages or something, or pages or whatever? That's what I heard someone say. I do not know why I'm macroing around. Anyway, I'll catch you later then. Peace.